Hey guys, welcome back to my mom's channel. So make sure to subscribe and make sure to hit the thumbs up. Guys, so we're at PetSmart. I will.
Panda Express.
Okay, I'll show you then. I'm excited. Okay, I'll see you when we get it.
Where's she at? Oh, God.
They're so pretty.
They're on sale.
Nice. Yes.
Are we buying two of them?
Just one.
Oh, there's another one.
One to the right.
That's not a dwarf.
Yes, it is. That one's not a dwarf.
Well, they don't say dwarfs, but they're... I see another one in there. Okay, I'm going to see that one.
That one's all white.
Where's the Chinese ones?
They're on the other side.
What's the difference?
That one's more white.
I want to see these two. They're females. Okay, I want to see these two. We need to go get some. I like that one.
You like that one?
Yeah, that one is cool. That one is cool.
Well, she's not attacking anyway, so.
See, I like.
Scary? What are y'all jumping for?
Just a cute little thing.
Well,
she's pretty. The other one has more brown. I think from when she came out.
Those are all the girls, right, Liv? Mm-hmm. The ones you're looking at in there? Okay.
Yeah, these are all female. Okay.
Yay.
They're
all girls.
The only PetSmart that has the girls. I just drove 2 hours to get these.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
All right.
Welcome.
Thank you. Yes.
She looks more like a mouse. More mousy color.
It does look like a mouse. That one's cute with all the stripes on it.
Looks like a mouse.
Stripes.
Like a one's got a stripe mouse. On his
it's
back.
So do they, but they're just more gray and white.
Oh.
That's why the cold.
Well, whatever you like, Liv.
I like those.
You like the white ones?
Yeah.
Okay.
How about we just buy both white ones?
No, one.
Pick which one.
You like these?
Are they both on sale? I see they're on sale right now.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah. We'll pick which out. Little girl, you're gonna get.
Put your house back on you.
That one. That one right there that's digging.
The one that's digging?
Yes.
Root. Hey, we call them root.
What do you think,
right? All right, she's gonna take the one that, what?
Yeah, I'll pick that.
That okay. One?
That one.
Okay.
So do you want to put your hand down in there and see if she comes to you or anything?
Yeah.
Is that it?
No.
It didn't bite me, so it's not gonna bite. Not unless you like chase it around, maybe it might.
It's like, hey, don't touch me.
Yeah. I just smell you and...
Ooh.
Don't be scared.
She's
gonna
take time.
Yeah,
she's just scared.
Yeah.
I want that one.
Soft. Yeah.
I want that one.
So, any suggestions for
the
ride home?
A couple hours.
Yeah.
I would just definitely keep her in the box. Do not. I wouldn't even open it in the car because you can lose it in the car.
Okay.
I had a customer for sure. They lost it. They took it right out and opened it, and we could not find it anywhere in the car.
Wait, is it that one?
Yeah. Yep. That's the one you wanted.
I was looking at pictures of lighter ones, and then I was like, I don't want those, and I can't find them.
Yeah, she's pretty.
If you go in to eat anywhere, I don't know if they would
allow you. We did all that before.
We plan this.
Yes.
How come you don't want to pick her up and touch
her? Look at that guy.
He's well, you gotta get Letty. You're not supposed to do that.
You want to let her bite me? Let her bite me.
No,
take one for the team.
Is it the one that's digging?
Which one? Yeah. You gotta keep your eye on her, hon. Which one?
Wasn't it? I think it was that one.
Yeah, it's that
the
one.
Lighter
yeah, it's
one.
That one.
Yeah, she's a little light.
All right, so you already have your cage?
Yeah. Oh,
we got
everything. We've been planning for a month now.
Yeah, we got a whole condo system.
All right. So don't add any to her habitat. You know, when you get her home, just don't add another one to it.
Because
they'll fight and kill each other.
We won't.
This is it.
Yeah, this is it.
Yeah. I'll give her some of the bedding from here so she's not in such shock. Can you put this in your new cage?
Yeah.
For her?
Oh, the new bedding?
So,
yeah.
So it has some of her scent.
Oh, it kind of smells familiar. Okay. Their teeth continually grow, so they need stuff to chew on.
Yeah,
so
you don't want to
buy chew sticks and.
Yeah, we do got those.
But oh, we just fell over.
That one sneezed?
No, it just fell over and went. Sounds like a locust to me.
Yeah, they do.
Sounds like a cricket with a dead voice. Like a cricket that loses its voice.
Yeah, it's not
like
and she's going back in the little cubby hole. Was she back? Was this the one that was back there?
Yeah.
Right to the little corner.
All right, and see, this is how I like to pick them up. And you might want to let them get used to you for like 2 to 3 days. Not chase her around the cage and not try to pick her up. Just let her get used to the sights, sounds, smells of your house and you. You can just put your hand in and just let her come to you. And that's going to help her acclimate a little more, a little faster, instead of, you know, just grabbing her. And then she could bite you if you just grabbed her.
Because that would just scare her. I mean,
you
know
that. It would scare her, yeah. And when they get scared, they bite.
So 2-3 days for you to pick her up and take her out, okay?
I have a book.
Yeah,
it told me. Let it one day.
Very good.
Oh,
yeah.
She's been reading about it.
She's very well prepared, right?
Good. Now. And if you have one of those balls, I always recommend keeping them in only for a half hour at a time. Is that what your book says, too?
Just for a little bit, it says.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, gotta fill the rest of this out.
Put this
back.
Excited? Alright, so you're gonna put her in here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Watch out, Dylan, don't shake.
Don't shake her. Why don't you just set her box up over here where your ladder is?
Okay.
Set this.
I'll put her cheese stick.
But I wanted to see.
You can't see. Don't get scared and drop her.
I'm scared she's gonna bite.
She's not gonna hear. Do you want me to take her out?
Yeah, please.
Hold on to this.
I need to open it, then I'll take her.
Now you have to push these down.
Oh, you need to push them down. Okay. Okay, here.
Do you want? I thought you were gonna have me do it.
I'll do it.
Frank's scratching at the door.
He smells a mouse.
Oh, that's the best.
She's so cute.
Dude, it looks like a truffle.
Hey, yeah. Hi, good baby girls. Just gonna put her stuff in there, yeah.
Put her some food in there.
I got a handful, watch out.
Where'd she go?
She's right under there.
Oh, there she is.
I need to spread it
out. Okay, don't want no more. Just not gonna let her pop in there. And she's quick.
Oh.
Well, those hamster are slow.
Where's she at?
She's right there. She's digging.
Oh, she's burrowing already. Okay, can you? Frank's like, let me in there. Let me in there. She likes to be in the corner of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I think this hamster's not going to be friendly. It's going to be a shy one.
I don't think so. She didn't